So it's achievements, client results, accolades and credentials in abundance. This person has worked tirelessly to establish themselves as a credible coach. We saw passion and desire coupled with an underlying humility, which is one of my favourite words and one of the biggest things from a coaching perspective that I can see. So the winner of Transformational Coach of the Year Award is Matt Callanan.
Congratulations. There we are. Take that.